Welcome to Master Jewelers. All right, this is our first YouTube video. We're giving it a try here, but we're having this contest at the store, and I want you to look at these ties. It's actually a Father's Day contest, and we have our character ties here. And now I want you to know that all of these ties belong to the owner of Master Jewelers, Terry McMullen. We've got the Mickey Mouse and the Peanuts. Then we have the Valentine ties that are part of his collection, the Dalmatians tie and the Bee Mine tie. And then we have the Christmas ties, Snowman and Santa Claus. But now what we want you to do as part of this drawing at Master Jewelers is to get a picture of yourself with the tie dads. One of your favorite ties. It can be an ugly tie, it can be a unique tie, it doesn't really matter. But you will be entered in a drawing by uploading your picture on our Facebook page. And you can win all of this gift collection right here, the Calibri collection, valued over $250. I want you to also notice here we have two special ties. Terry received the Over the Hill tie when he turned 40. Then we have the hot pink tie that he got, and I don't think he's ever worn, but this tie that I'm getting ready to show you right now, it's my favorite. It's actually the tie that he wore on our first date. Now I want you to kind of gather here. We've got the flower tie. He wore it as part of his hobo outfit on our first date to a costume contest. Okay, so see, it doesn't look too bad on him now. It kind of blends with his hair color. But anyway, get those pictures uploaded, and I can't wait to see them, and the drawing will be held this Friday, and the winner will be announced Saturday. Thank you.